हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मंदाकिनी होळकर, वर्किंग एज अ असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर इन स्फेरिस कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मसी. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन ऑल द ड्रग्स दैट इन्वॉल्व इन एंटीवायरल कैटेगरी. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव अ शॉर्ट नोट्स रिलेटेड विद द एंटीवायरल ड्रग्स. इट इज़ वेरी बेनिफिशियल टू रिमेंबर एट द टाइम ऑफ एग्जामिनेशंस. ओके, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर एक्चुअल ड्रग्स. इन दैट फर्स्ट, द एजेंट्स दैट इनहिबिटिंग द वायरस अटैचमेंट, पेनिट्रेशन एंड अर्ली वायरस रिप्लिकेशंस. ऑल दीज पॉइंट्स आर वी आर वी वी वॉट्स वी आर सीन इन अवर लास्ट पीपीटी. ओके, इन दिस वीडियोज वी आर गोइंग टू सी द शॉर्ट नोट्स रिलेटेड विद द ऑल एंटीवायरल एजेंट्स. इन दैट फर्स्ट, एमेंटेडिन हाइड्रोक्लोराइड. दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एमेंटेडिन हाइड्रोक्लोराइड एंड देयर इज अ मेकेनिज्म ऑफ एक्शन ऑफ एमेंटेडिन हाइड्रोक्लोराइड. दिस एमेंटेडिन हाइड्रोक्लोराइड इनहिबिट द पेनिट्रेशन ऑफ आर एन ए वायरस इन टू द होस्ट. इट अल्सो ब्लॉक द वायरस अनकोटिंग एंड अल्सो द रिप्लिकेशंस. सेकेंड ड्रग इज अ रिमेंटेडिन हाइड्रोक्लोराइड. दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ रिमेंटेडिन हाइड्रोक्लोराइड्स. दिस ड्रग्स आर इंटरफेयर विद द वायरस अनकोटिंग एज वेल एज इट अल्सो इनहिबिट द रिवर्स ट्रांसक्रिप्टेज एंड इट अल्सो इनहिबिट द सिंथेसिस ऑफ आर एन ए. दिस इज अ फर्स्ट कैटेगरी. दीज आर द फर्स्ट कैटेगरी ड्रग्स. Okay, now we are going to see the second category, the agents interfering with the viral nucleic acid replications. In that, first drug is a acyclovir. Okay, acyclovir is an analog of deoxyguanosine and this is a structure of acyclovir. Okay, next we are going to see the acyclovir. This is an acyclovir and ganciclovir and idozuridine's related mechanisms of actions. These are the drugs. They are get phosphorylation in presence of thymidine kinase enzymes. Due to the phosphorylations, these drugs are converted into the acyclovir triphosphate. These acyclovir triphosphates are inhibit the viral DNA polymerase enzymes. These enzymes are inhibited by the acyclovir triphosphate. Okay, and this produces the faulty transcriptions in viral genome. Okay, and it inhibit the viral replications. Okay, this is structure of idozuridine. Idozuridine is analog of thymidine. Okay, this is our second category drug. Now we are going to see the third category drug, nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitor. Okay, short form is a NRTI. Okay, in that first drug is a zidovudine. This is structure of zidovudine. Short form of zidovudine is a AZT. It is an analog of thymidine and it contain azido group. Okay, this is a short form of AZT, is a short form of zidovudine. What is mechanism of action of zidovudine? Zidovudine is get converted into the zidovudine monophosphate, diphosphate and triphosphate in presence of thymidine kinase enzyme. Okay, these zidovudine monophosphate or zidovudine triphosphates are act by two ways, in that first way is it inhibit the DNA polymerase enzyme. Due to this, it inhibit the DNA synthesis. And second point is it inhibit the reverse transcriptase enzymes. And due to this, they inhibit the production of provirus as well as it interfere in the DNA elongation. This is a mechanism of action of zidovudine. Is an analog of ionosine. Okay, this is structure of didanosine. Didanosine short form is a DDI. DDI is a prodrug. It is get converted into the dideoxyadenosine triphosphate in bracket DDATP. Okay, this DDATP inhibit the reverse transcriptase enzyme. Due to these inhibitions, there is a no elongation of DNA chain. Okay, now we are going to see the next drug, that is a zalcitabine. Short form is a DDC. This is structure of DDC. DDC is analog of pyrimidine. Okay, these DDC inhibit the reverse transcriptase enzyme. Due to this reverse transcriptase enzyme, it is important for the DNA chain elongation. But our DDC drug inhibit the reverse transcriptase enzyme. Due to that, termination of chain is occur. Okay, next drug is a lamotrigine. It is a analog of DDC. Okay, this is analog of DDC. Lamotrigine. This is structure of lamotrigine. These drugs are get converted into the 5-3-TC triphosphate. Okay, these triphosphates inhibit the HIV reverse transcriptase enzyme. Okay, this is the fourth category, non-nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitors, short form is NNRTI. Okay, first drug is a dilavirdine. This is the first drug. This is structure of dilavirdine. Okay, these drugs form a complex with the enzyme reverse transcriptase enzyme. These drugs are formed the complex with the RT, and these inhibit the reverse transcriptase enzymes, and due to this chain termination is occur. Okay, next our fifth category is HIV protease inhibitors. Okay, HIV protease inhibitors, short form is a PIS. In that containing drugs are saquinavir, ritonavir and indinavir. Okay, in that saquinavir, it is a derivative of carboxamide. Okay, all these drugs, MOA of these, all these drugs are in HIV infection and many infections, the mRNA are get converted into the provirus. Okay, these provirus they form the two biochemically inert polyproteins. Okay, these polyproteins are inactive, biologically inactive, okay, or inerts, and these polyproteins are get converted into structurally and functionally important proteins by presence of PI. But our drugs are inhibit this, our drugs are act as this site, and they inhibit the protease enzymes. Okay, so that there is no cleavage, there is no conversion of polyproteins to their structurally important proteins. Okay, thank you so much.